Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add scrolling text on Filmora application using your mobile device. You will not be able to find a dedicated scrolling text effect on Filmora, but you can achieve a similar result using animation tool. So let's get started. First of all, tap open the Filmora application on your mobile device and make sure you open up a project that you want to add the text in. Select a video project from your camera roll or other sources and click on Import. Once you import a video clip, go ahead and click on the text button appearing at the bottom of the screen. Once you tap on text, tap on T plus add option at the lower left. Once you tap on the button, you can now enter the text that you want to add the scrolling effect on. Let me first go ahead and type in the text. After you've added the text, go ahead and tap on animation, which will be available on the page. Now after selecting animation, go ahead and look for an effect which looks like a scrolling text effect. In this case, I'm gonna use this one over here. After you select the scrolling effect, go ahead and increase the time duration of the text by using the slider at the bottom. The slower you want the text to scroll, you will need to go ahead and increase the slider towards the right. If you want it to be faster, make the slider go towards the left. After making your selection, tap on the tick mark at the top right. Now, you can resize your text on the preview. Place it how you want it to appear by using pinch and zoom gesture. Now on the timeline, go ahead and drag the edges of your text clip and then make sure you cover it with your video. Make sure to align it perfectly with the video clip. And after you are done with it, go ahead and tap on the play button to preview your video. And then you will notice scrolling text onto your preview. You can also make further changes for the text apart from animation. Use the options at the top and make up perfect transitions using the tool. Finally, export your project like you normally would, and that's how you can easily add scrolling text on Filmora. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.